It's not a surprise. Eating contaminated food can cause diarrhea.
Am I a machine? Am I a machine working in?
See the way the load and data man.
I'm so tired. What can I do? Let me just relax. I'm not going to kill myself.
An empty street, an empty house, a hole inside.
Knock, knock. Hurry up, little bit. Hurry up. Hey. Are you not ready?
No, let me
clean. Oh! Come out now, come out. Let me do my thing. Should eat. Always wash your hand before preparing a food. Always clean yourself. Cover your food. In that way, we all will be prevented. You are aware that diarrhea can easily kill. Thank you.
Do the right thing at the right time.
This is what we're talking about, food. So food should be well prepared. I believe we're supposed to use spoons when mixing food, which is also very important.
Yeah, and personal hygiene also is needed. Very comfortable. And also, the
problem. Wow. Okay. Bobo Monica head beer.
Wow.
We are the youth. Children.
We are the youth and children. Advocating for media excellence.
What do you say is your passion? What do you want to be in the future, sir? You want to be a doctor? Why do you want to be a doctor?
All the country.
Oh my God, you have a good heart. Do you have any questions?
And then I think many people should try and then prepare a healthy food and observe the personal hygiene. Observing personal hygiene is number one way of preparing your food, or else you might end up having diarrhea. Thank you.
Thanks for being here.
Yeah.
And then I really appreciate what
love you guys watching. Thank you. We already appreciate it for you watching us. This is for children to know what they will have to do in schools. You know what? But next